in the area of Limousin. It's in the southwest of France. So it's the same. It's me again, Tita Yagi Channel. Mostly my video, guys, is always a countryside because during the weekend I'm here with my family in the countryside. But now we are going to south of France in Macomb, where's my poor boys living there in Macomb. From the place we are living with my daughter and my husband, this is about
passing by Bordeaux.
Passing by Bordeaux, how many kilometers, darling?
1,200.
Oh my goodness, it's 1,200, it's quite far. But you know, if your children it's far from you, you always find a way to visit them. Oh, I find a group of cow.
Expensive,
so
the maintenance
of the road is also high.
That's the big profit of